Okay, I think I'm recording. Maybe. Alright, this is gonna be a Goku and Jiren only infinite run. Gotta try and use them. Okay, so Goku's 750 to play, so I'll probably save for him. That'll be the best spot, I think, on this map. I still need to put Jiren's downtime into perspective. I didn't think about that before I started. I'll leave effects on until it gets laggy. Oh, did I open two OBSs? This one's not recording. Okay. No, crap, powerfuls. is Jiren cheap? Please. It's cheaper than Goku. I guess let's start investing. What is this SBA? Freeze, amazing. My goodness, they have such low SBA. By the way, yes, my entire team is level 175. If you want to try and recreate this in case I get a high level or high wave. Although I doubt very little people, or I doubt a lot of people would have both these 7 stars. They are annoying to try and grind. I'm gonna put all of this into idle. And this will put them just knocked out. I cannot remember what Jiren's AoE is. I know Goku's full. I'm not getting that extra 5k this round. So I'll upgrade Goku. Okay, maxed out idle. Only 116k on Octo is not that good. So now he's gotta work on Octo. Oh, not paying attention to how much money I had there. I need to start working on Jiren's meditation ability. It's going to be the death of me. They're going to start getting ridiculous, so now I have to turn them off. In my opinion, Goku's better, but Jiren's better than a lot of 7 stars. A W update, though. I don't think we recorded it, but me and Brody called almost everything in this update. I said they may add a new 6 star for Jiren. Don't know if it'd be a 7 star, though. Goku UI or MUI from Aqua. I mean, it's all pretty predictable. Just look for popular stuff that has not come out yet, and that's most likely going to be the next update. We haven't had a DBZ star pass yet, so that might be the next one, too. Alright, meditate. If you don't know how his ability works, then the last time I'm going to explain it. Every wave, he gets one key focus. During those 10 waves, he cannot attack. 10 is the max, and once you use it again, it doubles his damage. I'm pretty sure if you wait for him to get buffed again, you can also, like, do a weird glitch sort of thing. My friend told me he did Infinite with only Jiren and Time Stop, and he got Wave 100. Jiren's pretty cheap, though, to be completely honest here. It's probably one of the cheaper 7 stars that's OP. I think you can max him out in the story, most definitely. I guess I can start working on Goku. Get a couple upgrades up. I need that to be at like 25 million if I want to get him and like 2 of these. I'm gonna take a screenshot and pretend like I've got them all maxed. I know I'll forget 2 later when it gets intense. Okay, one more wave for this guy. I've never used the ability, I've just trusted my friend. Because he got Jiren before I got Goku. Or before I got Jiren. I had Goku before him. Yeah, see how it capped out at 10? Now we just gotta wait for the ability to go off, cooldown, and then we get double damage, I think. Yeah, that's not happening anytime soon. That's a big problem. I should have brought slow. Whatever. It makes it an actual Goku and Jiren only run. The ability ready? There we go. No, it don't look like much right now, but wait for this man to get buff. Okay, I think I did something wrong. He only does 56 mil. Brody may have been exaggerating to Bubba. Yeah. Yeah, it's a little difficult because I don't got my 20% buff. I only got a 15% money buff. Because Jiren and Goku give 15%, and Cid and Meliodas give 20% or something like that. I don't know why I'm coughing so gosh damn much. Okay, there's two meditations off. Is there any differences after that? No, it's the same. That's almost done. That's at 8. All right, third meditation. How long's the video? 12 minutes? Just stop there. This guy done yet? Yep. Okay, now we have one more Jiren in the max. Why is your damage so low? I'm gonna risk it. Oh, so it resets his damage. Okay. Don't do what I just did. I just lost DPS because of that. Is this guy done? No. Alright, all of them are meditating. That guy still got some of that to deal with. Nine more waves, and, or about 10, 11 more waves, and all these guys will be at their ability max. 14 mil. And in just a second, boom. The damage is so high. You don't know why their damages are lower than the others. I swear if they put a cap on Jiren's damage. Why are you at that? Okay, well, you've got to meditate again. Something happened with you. Okay, you're meditating. You're good. Bro, what? Oh, I guess it only lasts a little bit. That's not bad. Alright. Doing. So I don't know what his abilities do, but we got him. I know that's a nuke, I don't know what this is. Yeah, we lose DPS. Not a good thing at all. The meditating animation broke. They're both meditating. You're done. You're almost done. Oh, I think this one makes them take more damage, that's right. And then this one is just a nuke. Pretty sure his DPS is about to drop. Your key focus is up. Your DPS hasn't dropped yet. And DPS dropped. Great. We're only two active ones right now. These three. Despite Goku having as much damage as he does, his range is really high. Right, but it could be better. Those two have had the damage buff for a long time. And those four are meditating. Oh, this one ain't meditating. I just did that one. Thank you. Okay, I think Jan may be bugged. There we go. Goku will attack, that guy will get one-shotted. Okay, she's awakening, ascended. Dang. Nuke. Dang, only wave 90. I probably could have gotten better if I got time stop or slow. Not bad though.